What's up, guys? Welcome to Hard Nerd Cafe. This is Reversed, playing more of The Last Tinker. If you watched the last video, there was some text at the start that said I was going to adjust the audio because I found out what was the problem. I think it was recording directly from the game to the stream, and I thought it was recording from my speakers, so I turned those down every week more and more, and the game never got any quieter. But hopefully the issue is completely resolved now. I decreased the volume on the music by 50% and on the sound effects by 25%. So we should be good now. So what happened last time? I chased the green spirit, and after I found him, the world got slimed. That's about right. Anything up here? Yes. I think I have to go all the way around or something. And I died enough times to walking into this not snow. I'm gonna just follow this. I wonder if that'd knock me off or would just do a bunch of damage. Cause it does a lot of damage. Yeah, okay, just wander over here and drop down. Where's the guy? That sounds like a deal to me. We don't need to look for them, you're an asshole. Like, the red spirit's always being mean and yelling at me, but he's not trying to sacrifice his friends. Alright, what did I just unlock? In fact, is there... Because I have the red power. I don't know if I can change between them somehow. But if it's anything like the last time, I'm just going to progress until I need to use it, and then the game's going to force me to. So, we'll see what happens. This is like Donkey Kong, jumping from the barrels. Not any particular Donkey Kong, just all of them. Never ever do this again, please. Ooh, it's not letting me, yeah, I can't use my red power. It's green now. Okay. I'm gonna check something from the controls. Oop, that. Show controls. I wanna see if there is a way to. Green punch and red punch, just A and B. Blue punch, don't have it. Ooh, I'm gonna get a different power. But I can't do it right now, I don't have the. There's a blue bar that appears under my health up in the corner, but it's not there right now. Wasn't paying attention before. It might be that I can't use the power at all when in the dreamscape. Ooh, I see a paintbrush. Sweet. This is like a twisted Dr. Seuss level. Like if Tim Burton got the license to a Dr. Seuss book. Oh, okay, I don't have the red power because the red guy's not here anymore. Use A to scare the enemies from you. Okay. Ooh. Oh, that's funny. And I get to knock them into the plants. This is, oddly enough, more efficient than using the red power. I can kill the big guy in one hit instead of 40 hits. I like the green power much better so far. I feel like a superhero now. Now you think this special snowflake over here. There we go. Should be one more cycle. Yeah, even all big guys, no problem. Yeah. Chilling over here in the snow. Take me to him. You know what I was thinking as I was running across the ropes and just now when I ran up the wall is this past E3, we didn't get any more info on Mirror's Edge 2, and hopefully, I'm hoping that that turns out to be really good. No particular expectations, though. Can I jump this? I thought the first one did a lot of really interesting things, but it was a heavily flawed game. I liked it, but I didn't love it. Oh wow. Okay. Dude, I want to see his face right now. Turn to the camera, please. Okay. That's phenomenal. Now, let's go break through the spider webs. Oh, not over there. No! It looks like a I don't know how to get off this thing. Oh, that sounded really, really bad. I don't know how to climb down, is what I should have said. Hey, a crowd. No lie, this is already better than Mario Kart DS. Shots fired. Oh, okay. Just the A button. A button climbs down. Where's the fun in that, right? I guess you could climb down and go and kill all of those guys and then lead them with a whistle, but that sounds really, really tedious. And this sounds like a way that's more fun, but which will get me killed. No, don't do that though. This road looks like a turtle shell, or a dragon's back, something like that, snake's stomach. Okay, they're testing to see how long I'm willing to go before I get down and take things slowly, but it's not gonna work. I have no problems dying on camera, we all know that. Can't fight these things from up there. Where's the... Oh dear. There needs to be some sort of wall because this doesn't actually damage them. Well, I have to do it the long way, huh? Right into the sludge. Am I not even damaging them? Yeah, I can't damage them without the red punch, can I? Okay. So let's think about this. Let's think about this up here where they can't kill me, in fact, with a paintbrush. Cool. Okay. Oh! Or where they can kill me. Okay, let's think about this, though. God damn it, they're not giving me any time. Can I throw this? Yeah, I can. Cool. I don't think it's useful, but it's kind of cool. Yeah. I feel like I'm missing an important piece of this puzzle. I'm gonna see if there's anything that I can knock them into that does something. It's clearly not that. Can I make it? No? I mean, there's something behind there, but... Oh! Actually, that's a spider web, isn't it? Let's go. Nope. Okay. Yeah, I'm also disappointed, but haven't it. I can do the jumping green punch too. Oh! Okay. I'm hoping this is not the way I think I have to do it, because bringing you guys all the way back here seems just a bit much. Get over there. Keep going. Mush. Well, it does kill them, but... Man, if they spawn another two waves, this is gonna take a long time. Red bro. Oh, come on, it went right through you. Oh, come on now. Yeah, that's totally clipping him. There we go. Had to take some damage, but it worked. They're currently... Yeah, that worked. I'm gonna have to do that again, huh? What's this? Oh, nothing. This is not fair. This is not really enjoyable either. Okay, come on. Everybody, line up. This way to the right. Haven't seen a vending machine lately. I think I have enough crystals to get something. The bar is not appearing on the screen, so it appears even if I can't see the frog monster thing, so I guess I have to kill these guys. Don't have to kill the ones on the ledge, it looks like. Yep, and it popped, so go punch the uvula. Yeah, you're no help at all. Just stand there, look ashamed. Shame on you. Alright, one more time. Come on, everybody. Come at me, bros. It seems like a much better idea to make them all go into this one instead of the ones that actually hover up and down. Okay, so they don't take damage from that unless they're running. But no big deal. There we go. Oh, you guys. No, you don't. All three of you. Man, I would be so rustled if I died right now and had to do all three waves over again. This guy, I will. There we go. Please be enough to finish that health bar. Excellent. Okay, we're gonna go mount our friend again. Yeah, he's running with fear because of my lewd comments. Okay. You know how sometimes I just have the desire to see if I can do something that will get me killed? I'm having that desire right now, and I want to see if they'll actually run off the ledge. Nope. There's a little hover against the ledge. Okay. Am I supposed to jump? Well, there's the red mark. So, yeah, let's give it a shot. Sweet. Oh, this is weird. I thought they were the ones who did it to the green guy, kind of like the Redeads in Zelda, but I guess not. That's a lot of money. What, are we just not gonna... I was expecting to get a cutscene or something that explained what just happened, but I guess that's not important. Two paintbrushes on it. I can make that jump. Okay, there's the red spirit. Cool. I wonder if there's something there after I clear up the sludge, snow. I forget what it was actually called. They said like four times. Green?
Red.
Yes, sir. Oh, okay. And I get it. The special power meter appeared again because I already unlocked the red power up, but I haven't unlocked the green one, so I had no way to use anything. Makes sense. Dude, I thought I was in a dream or something, but it looks like, no, I was just beyond that door. Okay, here we go. Oh, that's gonna be the green power-up, isn't it? It's totally gonna be the green power-up. Bridges are dangerous. He's such a coward. I'm actually paying close attention for his dialogue boxes now because they're making me laugh. Alright, I had to just pause the video for a second. One of my family members was talking to me, so hopefully nothing got caught on recording. Oh, what's this? They interact with each other. Okay, that actually makes sense. All of the green characters were hiding, and that's because they're all protected by that spirit. And all the red NPCs were, you know, really douchey. And I guess it's because they had the red one, so kinda interested to see in what the blue one is like now. The scarf isn't that scary. Cool. Okay. What happens if I hit him with the green one? I just abduct him? Oh, wow! I wasn't expecting that, but that was kind of cool. Looking for more health, but I guess I'll just continue. It's my own fault that I don't have more of it. Okay. It's like bomb two bowling. Well, he's gone, so I hope I don't need him anymore. Bring it back. Nope, guess I won't. I recognize that area. Okay, I got a little disoriented. I was thinking, okay, never mind. Do I need to go back there and get him, really? Yeah, that's not doing anything. Actually, I won't have the speed to get by if I'm holding him, so that won't work. They walk really slowly when I'm carrying them. Let's think about this. What is the point of this? Ooh, that's the switch that'll allow me to turn off the gas, and then those things will stop moving. And I can't get over there without the guy. I wonder, if I drop him and put him down, does he run until he hits a wall, or does he just stop after... Oh, wow. Damn it! Does he just stop after a little while? Or... That kind of lines up, doesn't it? But it's gonna be completely random whether or not I can actually make the timing. But let's give it a shot. Oh! Okay, that's not the way. At least it didn't blow up in my face. No. Yeah, remember when I said it was like bomb chew bowling? I sucked at bomb chew bowling. Really, really bad at it. Yeah, he's going all the way down there. Ah. No, he stopped. Of course it had to happen. Alright, where did the game send me? He paid me money to leave. I just stole his lunch money. Okay, there's those guys on the ledge. Right. I'm gonna aim him at the rock this time and see if he stops when he hits it. Nope, he turns the corner. No, don't start walking on your own. There we go. That's how he died before, isn't it? How to time this. Perfect. Don't think I need him anymore. I guess I was wrong. I thought the switch would stop these things from moving, but opening the gate is even better. I don't know why I thought I could stand safely in the middle. Probably could if I timed it. No, I don't think I can after all. Now you're over here. Bit late for that, my friend. Oh, that sounds interesting. Okay, that's not the way. I guess I have to get a little bit closer. I was thinking he was just gonna run straight forward in the direction I put him down in, but he didn't. Alright, I have a feeling if I don't move quickly, he's gonna go and kill himself again. That wasn't the right... Yeah, that was the right way. Now I'll put him through this second one. Anything over... Yes, a paintbrush. Cool. What happened? That was good. And I guess I can explode those rocks. Oh! It's not like the red one. When he explodes via the green power, he doesn't die afterwards. It looks like. One out of five paintbrushes. I thought I had already been to this area, but I guess it's considered a new one, even though it seems like part of the village. Yeah, he totally lives through that. It's because of the helmet. Looks like a melon. I can't speak to him until I put this guy down, and when I put him down, he's gonna explode. That's a conundrum. What to do? Will he go off the edge? I bet he will, actually. Well, I'm gonna try to line him up against the rock. Cool. Sort of. Yeah, your dad misses you, but your dad's also a green coward. Fine, he didn't go very far. Oh. I'm afraid, but I'll feel a lot better if you send a bomb in my general direction. Kid, that's a little bit questionable. I'm assuming I'm gonna need him at the next pipe. Yep. Was there another one, or was that the last one? Oh, right here, huh? No. Just to be sure. Okay, I don't need the bomb anymore. Looks fishy. It looks like I can climb up there. Ah, I'm sure I can get up there somehow, but I don't think I missed anything, so maybe I can get up there from another area. Or maybe I can't get up there at all, who knows. We've learned that we can't really trust my judgment, so there's that. I forgot, the one real penalty to dying is that they take away my special meter. But it doesn't seem like I have any real need to use it outside of combat anyway, so the game is being very lenient. Okay, lead the way. I didn't trust you. By the way, please go get my child. And you have a creepy mustache, too. Bleakness, that's what it was called. And speak of the devil. Explore the harbor. Oh, wait a minute now. Let me see something. Oh, that's a cool little effect. I hit him with the red one, he gets angry. I hit him with the green one, he cowers. That's a neat little detail that they put in. Did I carry the bomb all the way back up here? don't think so. I think the bleakness blocked off that area. Don't think I can get to him anymore. Let's try it on these guys to make sure. Yep, he's shaking. Vending machine. Jump Attack Green. I thought I already had that. Don't I? Let me see something. Yeah. Or does it just increase the power of it or something? Interesting. Hard Punch Upgrade. Combo Punch Finisher. Green Duration Upgrade. I don't even know what the green power is yet. I guess I should get this and see what it's all about. Scare away. Ooh, that does sound good. What does the red one do then? Okay. Oh, okay, I get it. I thought it was just the punch in general that caused everything nearby to get damaged, but I guess that's exclusive to the red one. And this should scare everything. He just walked by and got nailed. Green foo. I'm gonna switch their personalities. Jump pad. Where is it? Right here. Nope. Get to Central Island, and there's another one of those areas. I actually paid attention to when I started recording, and it's been about 35 minutes now. But the one thing I do want to try out before I stop is I want to do the green jumping attack, see what it looks like. So we're gonna just do this area and then call it a day. Actually, I don't really notice much of a difference. It seems almost exactly the same. The range is just so small. Oh, this guy got horns. Does that mean he has more health or something? And if so, the plants still kill them in one hit. So, I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, the red one does more damage, I think. Well, now I can choose how I want to... Oh, that's the difference. He's much stronger. There's still an enemy? Is there? Yeah. Oh. I can see you. There's another one on the other side. You can wait, I'm getting my health. Did that last hit give me damage? I'm really paying attention to it, to my health bar, that is. Yeah. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Well, I tried out the green power, which was my main goal. And I guess I'm gonna call it a quits for now. And I'll see all you guys next time. Thanks for watching.